It worked.
Hey, I'm Kan Jun. Hi. Hey, I'm Kan Jun.
And I'm Josh.
And we're the founders of Imbue. We started Imbue to build tools that put humans in the driver's seat as AI gets more powerful. Right now, it takes entire companies to build serious software and agents. And we want to give that power to individuals.
That's why today we're releasing Sculptor. Sculptor is a desktop UI that lets you run Claude Code agents in parallel. You can test their changes from your IDE and catch their mistakes.
With Sculptor, you can spin up as many Claude Code agents as you want.
Each agent runs safely in its own container, so they can all run at the same time. You can even say, don't come back to me until all your tests pass.
And the coolest part, my favorite feature, is pairing mode. You hit the button, and it brings any agent's changes from its container straight into your IDE. So you can test, edit, collaborate with the agent, and the agent sees all your changes in real time.
Then just merge what works and discard what doesn't. Sculptor can even help you resolve merge conflicts and give you suggestions to catch mistakes.
So you get the real-time feel of local Claude and the safety and power of containers. We've been testing it with startup founders and engineers at places like Tesla and 11 Labs, and people are loving it.
And we obviously use Sculptor to build itself. Coming soon are features like the ability to fork a conversation with an agent, stronger suggestions, GPT-5 support,
custom Dockerfiles,
and lots more.
Ultimately, we want Sculptor to be the layer that makes coding agents work for you. So let us wrangle with LLMs, and you can stay in flow.
We're shipping on Discord every day. Come join us and shape the future of coding.
We're really excited for you to try Sculptor. Download it for Mac or Linux today.
Okay.
Come join us.
Okay.
Shape the future of coding.
Okay.
Come join us.
Let's do it. Okay, yes.